Ever wondered why crypto networks like Ethereum sometimes feel slow, or why the fees can skyrocket out of nowhere? It all comes down to something called Layer 1 and Layer 2. Let me break it down for you. Layer 1 is the main blockchain itself, like Bitcoin, Ethereum, or Solana. Think of it as the backbone. Every single transaction gets recorded here. It's super secure and decentralized, but there's a catch. As more people use it, it gets congested. More congestion means higher fees and slower transactions. Picture a busy motorway during rush hour. The more cars on the road, the slower everyone moves. That's your Layer 1 network when things heat up. A real traffic jam. But here's where Layer 2 comes in and why it's such a game changer. Layer 2 is built on top of Layer 1. Its whole job? To take transactions off the main chain, process them quickly, and then send the results back. Imagine a clever side road that lets you skip traffic and then rejoin the motorway right where you need to be. This approach keeps your main chain, the highway, secure, but gives you all the speed and savings you want. Let's talk real-world examples. Arbitrum and Optimism are two Layer 2 solutions that make Ethereum apps lightning fast and a whole lot cheaper. Lightning Network does the same for Bitcoin. Suddenly you can send instant payments for a fraction of the usual cost. Instead of waiting minutes and paying big fees, your transactions finish in seconds, often for just pennies. Lightning Network, for example, can drop Bitcoin fees from $2.80 all the way down to $0.001. Layer 2S can use different tricks under the bonnet. Optimistic rollups, they assume everything's fine unless someone objects. Zero knowledge rollups, they prove everything is kosher up front with cryptography. Each method balances speed, cost, and security a bit differently, but the end result is the same: better performance for everyone. Here's the big takeaway: it's not Layer 1 versus Layer 2, it's how they work together that makes magic. Layer 1 brings the rock-solid security and decentralization. Layer 2 brings the speed and affordability. And it's not just theory. Over $42 billion is already locked up in Layer 2 solutions in 2025. This tech is already reshaping the whole crypto world. Imagine a future where blockchains can handle as many transactions as we need, without losing what makes crypto special. Layer 1 is the foundation, Layer 2 is the boost. Together they're making crypto faster, cheaper, and ready for everyone. Join us and reach your next crypto level.